guys. Just wanted to make a quick announcement that Soul Strider is back. He's better than ever. Level 17. Just hanging out with some vendors and, you know, just random people. It's usually more people here. This would be live too, if you alert me. This guy over here, that's him, so he's like, oh, he's kind of small. Oh, he's like the best healer ever. Maganga. The body says living large, but he's like the smallest being on planet Earth. And if you want to see the biggest being on planet Earth, here he is, Alex. And the second speedrunner, Stark. And my super deep mate, Zaitan, right here. Let's just watch this battle for now. Back to the battle. Transformers, robots in disguise. I forgot the rest. Blah 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 blah. Just said that once. And done. By the way, this might be the laggiest thing on planet Earth, by the way, because, like, my computer just shoots this up when I'm fighting a crowd of people. So, this alert isn't gonna be the best thing ever. Oh. Wasn't paying attention to the timer.
Alert!
Okay, no healer. Great. I'm gonna die. I shouldn't be over here. I should be over here. I'm gonna let you tank this because you look tanky. Thank you. Okay. That's wonderful. I just died. So it looks like we need to kill all these guys. Because he's killed me. Okay. I should back up. Oh, successful. Looks like they're the same role as me. Well, not the same role, but the same archetype. Yep. That was right. It's fireball. I should really substitute this force eruption battle for Eye of the Storm, because I hear it does a good amount of AoE damage. Like this move, Blade Tempest. Okay, pink. Go tank. Please. For favor? Oh. That's happening. Yeah, they must be like level 40 or something. They got the shield and everything. I don't remember what level they have the shield at. Fire. Great. Enter the bank. More enemies to kick my ass. Lightning Lord has locked up. That's that killer I was talking about. Okay, you're locked up on me now. Now you can share death with me. Okay. I'm sorry. I just aggroed the whole fucking building. Okay. I'm most likely gonna die. Yeah. Really? It sent me all the way back outside? Okay. I'm assuming he's the invincible archetype, if he's an archetype at all. They're actually giving me pretty good XP now. Okay, I'm gonna die again. Please don't make me die again. Just cause I can. You thanked Nancy Wake instead of me? How dare you? Guys. I keep fucking pressing 5. Yeah, I run at 30 FPS until I go inside, and then it just tanks from there. I'm not gonna say the exact details. Thank you. What is that, third time? And now for the big finale. I'm definitely gonna be doing a lot of them on screen, so I'm definitely gonna do some adventure packs also. For the question night. And for your viewing pleasure. I think that's how you say Socrates' name anyway. Okay. Now to socialize, I guess. Because there's so many big people, and somebody was using light speed. Just trying to get Volk to show you guys this hilarious outfit. Oh God, please add a mustache to it. Yeah, you definitely look like a toaster. Yee. Oh my god, where's Volk at? I need to see that. Ooh, rocket. Nice. Like, after you hit level 40, though, this game literally just becomes a social game and dueling all the time. But it doesn't really get boring, which is the best part. Let's see. Star has a nice outfit. Thing ever. Wow, Zaitan lost. Yes! Well, guys, this was really fun. It's late, so I can't really do what I want to do right now. So this is just a little something to keep you guys, you know, satisfied for now until I come out with another video actually doing missions and stuff. So I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video.